One, two, three, come on.
Disclaimer: this video contains the information published by the Department of Education in line with MILC. We do not assert ownership on the material being used. Science 5 Lesson: how we can manage our waste. The waste that we generate per day is more than what landfills can accommodate. This is why some waste are left uncollected in different places. Uncollected waste causes land pollution, water pollution, and air pollution, and any form of pollution is harmful to all organisms. Therefore, we should practice 5 R's to manage waste in the environment and help make our surroundings clean and tidy. After watching this video, you will be able to understand how people can manage their waste through the 5 R's: reduce, reuse, recycle, repair, or recover. Write the letter of the correct answer. Study the pictures of the new products created or made and identify what common materials are used. What materials are shown in the picture? Where can we find these materials? Are these materials common to our locality? The following shows the application of 5 R's. Label them accordingly with reduced, reused, recycled, repaired, and recovered. What are the different ways of managing waste? What are the specific materials that can be reduced, reused, recycled, repaired, or recovered? There are strategies that can be used in handling waste materials found in our home and community, such as the 5 R's technique. This technique is composed of 5 ways we can manage our waste, such as reducing, using alternative materials, such as using eco bags instead of plastic cellophane to minimize waste from plastic. Reusing: finding another way for materials that have been already used, such as using old but usable shoes. Recycling: producing new product out of discarded materials, such as making decoration, vase from used or scrapped papers. Recovering:
making the most out of the waste by regenerating energy, such as using peelings of fruits and vegetables as plant fertilizers. Repairing. Fixing broken things so that they can be used again, such as mending old clothes.
As a whole, the 5 R's technique helps in minimizing garbage to avoid pollution in air, water, and land. Now, think of some situations in your home or community that you have observed or experienced that use the 5 R techniques mentioned. Have you practiced using the 5 techniques at home? In your community? If yes, you and your family are certainly caring for the environment. Congratulations! Write the number of the sentence in the appropriate column as to reduce, recycle, repair, and recover. Supply sentences with the missing word to complete the paragraph. Choose the correct answer in each situation on the waste management. Write true if the statement is correct and false if it is wrong.